Hawks will get it back. In Estrosa. Feed to the head. Camp. Down the slot. Shot by Sharp. Save. Rebound chance. Another save by Varlamov. Rebound. Oh! What a save by Varlamov on the wraparound. That was sensational. Jerry Varlamov. Wow. How'd he stop that wraparound? 1 minute to go and the penalty served by Patrick Kane. The center, Andrew Ginnam. Second power play unit out. He splits through. He shoots. He's good. Seventh of the season.
Andrew Ginnam did not play last game. Back in the lineup here tonight for the Avalanche. Suffered through a miserable year with injuries, but boy, what a big goal.
Slides it across, top of the circle for McKinnon. Inches his way in, shot. Nealon made the save. Backhanded behind the net for Landeskog. Swings it across for Rantanen. Inching his way into the faceoff circle. Barry, one time. Score! In. Aitzel to the front of the net. Centering by. Shot. Blocked at the line. It's stuffed and not in. Did not go in. That was close. McKinnon streaks into the zone. The gift to Jones. Hand off to Landeskog. Put back for Barry. Sends it across for Rantanen. 25 seconds remaining in the penalty on Martinson, who went off for holding at 4:43. Cross ice. Shot. Third power play goal of the game for Colorado. And they are up 3-0 here in the third period.
Barry's going to get an assist. McKinnon's going to get an assist on the play. But to be able to have that puck coming, Mike, watch the body. Watch how he has to torque his body. That is absolutely unbelievable. The man's 6'4".
Keith will take it. Passed into the middle. Stripped away. Andrew Ghetto passed to center for Kirk, but 3-on-1. The drop, the pass, the shot, the score. It is 4-0. Tyson Jost. Tic-tac-toe, beautiful passing sets it up. And it is a 4-0 lead. In Vegas, it's now 2-2. All right, we said it's good, it's bad. What does that mean?
That's not good.
Not good. Backhand try and running right into Varlamov, charging down the middle. And let's just hope Varlamov is okay.
Oh, John.
Jonathan Bernier is going to come in, Peter, and let you know the last time that he played on March 22nd in that game in which the Avalanche got beat badly by the Los Angeles Kings. Andrew Ghetto, boy, he's moving. He shoots, he scores! Second goal of the game for Sven Andrew Ghetto in 5-0 Avalanche. He was scooting.
Well deserved for the way that he has played tonight, because it was his goal in the first period that really helped change the complexion of this entire game. It was just not the kind of six, you know, playoff you expected.
They're disappointing season. Closing down, but meanwhile, the Avalanche are hoping that not only next four games, but before after that, fifth shutout of the season.